All right, everybody. Welcome back to GTyar. How's it going today? Just a quick little intro. I am heading over to the Audrain Car Museum in Newport, Rhode Island. I've never been there before. They have a small but solid collection there, I've heard. So we're going to go check it out and see what we see. Let's go see.
Questions?
Not yet, but I'm sure I will.
Yeah. Okay, give me a
holler. Thank you so much.
One of the builders committed So that's what most of the majority of these cars have. This is the only one that has a manual transmission. 19. This is the only one, non-rotation one, too.
Wow.
It's got the
original. It's all original.
Wow.
When Jay got the
tough choice, he might imagine that.
Yeah, when Jay got part of his garage, it wasn't running, of course. It was considered to be the lost tire. Because there are two automotive writers in France that wrote books on the towers in general, directly from Paris. He was in Paris, he saw the car for sale, liked it, ended up buying it, flying it to California, driving it to his garage, and it's parked there for 55 years. He never drove it again.
This is all original.
This is all original. So when Jay got it, it had to take the tank out, cut away all of the rusted metal, and refabricate the fuel tank. Because you're not going
to
buy it.
You're not going to get another one. Yeah.
And you didn't want to put in a fuel cell or anything like that that wasn't original.
Yeah.
So he, you know, his team actually recovered some of the metal and just rebuilt the rest of it with sheet metal. Yeah. He's got a video showing. What's more incredible is him blowing up the car. That alone was so this is part of the This is Jerry's.
Okay.
Yeah, gotcha. You'll see it in the video.
set up, just set up, and I've never seen one like that.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.